We're on a camp tour back, you know, here in LA. Talk about today's combine and what you want to accomplish, man. You were already MVP in Charlotte. What you want to do today?
Another MVP or most valuable player in the whole camp. That's the accomplishment today, is to show guys and everybody that I can play football. No matter how tall I am, no matter how big I am, I'm out here to make plays and to show everybody in the country that I am the best receiver in the nation.
Well, last year, when I talked to you at BTG, you said you want to come out to Cali, you know, show the West Coast guys what North Carolina receivers are all about. And come on, this combine, is that the same mentality you have?
Same mentality, but more urgency. I'm here to just prove a point that I am the man and that show North Carolina can ball.
Now, you're going to hit some Pac-10 school camps. Talk about the camps you're going to hit in the next couple weeks and the Pac-10 schools, the schools out west you like.
Oh, well, I love all Pac-10 schools, but I will be attending Arizona State Monday, Tennessee Tuesday, and I will be back out here Saturday for UCLA and on Sunday, Cal.
Now, of those schools, which ones recruit me the hardest?
UCLA and Cal's recruit me the hardest right now, you know. I've been talking to UCLA a lot, and they've been talking to my dad a lot, so I think they just waiting to see me in person, and Arizona State is really on me hard. I think they waiting to see me in person.
And what about Cal? What's feeling with Berkeley right now?
Oh, well, Berkeley, you know, I know a lot because, not too much, but I know my favorite player went there, DeSean Jackson, so that's just one of my top schools in my mind.
Now, what are the coaches from Cal been telling you? They just want to see you at the camp?
Everybody, you know, everybody enjoyed my tape, and, you know, everybody said, okay, I might have been not playing against nobody because I'm not from California or I'm in North Carolina, but, you know, they just want to see me against their best kids and what they want to see in person.
Now, at this combine, if you don't get the MVP, you're going to be disappointed?
No, not disappointed. I'm out here to put on a show and for Eric just to gain my respect.
Now, you want to bring that 40 time down. Now, personally, what's your best self-time 40?
At Duke University on the track, I'm in a 4.38.
Now, what are you trying to run out here with this wind? It's probably a little hard to get an accurate time, but what are you trying to hit?
4.5, 4.4, it would be great.
No high school football player in the country has attempted to put himself on the recruiting radar quite like Mount Zion Christian Academy's Kevin Brantley. The Durham, North Carolina native said he'd be traveling to 23 camps in 28 days this summer, including Scout.com's regional combine in L.A. last weekend, where the newly three-starred wideout impressed everyone in attendance. While he may be a bit on the small side at 5'7", his explosion off the line and ability to separate himself from defenders makes him one of the more intriguing pass catchers to watch. And his extreme confidence in every part of his game makes him as dangerous a threat as anyone on the field. As you see here, Brantley has the ability to stop and change directions on a dime, creating lethal double moves. Brantley has collected two scholarship offers from Central Michigan and Buffalo, but his stock is clearly on the rise. Until next time, I'm John Doss for CalSportsDigest.com.
Yeah,